Multiple types of baby delivery methods have been formulated so that the delivery can be made successful even in the face of any complications or risk. 1. Vaginal delivery. In normal delivery, the baby is born through the birth canal. Generally, women give birth between 37 to 40 weeks of pregnancy. Most doctors recommend for having a vaginal birth if there is a possibility for it. With vaginal deliveries, mothers can recover faster. The chance of infection is low, and lower risk for any breathing problems for the baby. 2. Cesarean delivery. The baby is born through surgical incision on the abdomen and uterus of the mother, who decides to have a cesarean in advance, which allows the hospital to start preparing accordingly. 3. Vacuum extraction. This type of delivery technique is again used in the case of a vaginal birth. The baby is on its way out, but somehow has stopped moving any further through the canal. 4. Fourth baby childbirth option is forceps delivery. Forceps delivery is used during the course of vaginal birth. In these cases, a doctor makes use of forceps and inserts them slowly in the birth canal, and then used to gently grab the baby's head and start guiding it outwards through the canal. This channel is made to help you know your body better. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you won't miss any videos in the future about your body.